said, "Don't you want these self-portrait drawings?" "Oh no," I told him. "I've got millions of them. Left it behind."
Jean Cooke is part of the post-war British figurative art scene. A lot of women painters have gone on to rest on the shoulders of pioneers like Jean Cooke.
If she couldn't paint, she wouldn't have the life that she wanted.